St. Martin-based insurance company Nagicor Insurance is taking the old adage that crime is everybody's business very seriously. The company, which recently became the insurer of choice for the police, has also thrown its financial support behind two police initiatives. One of them, the staging of a Christmas party for young people, which forms part of the department's community policing efforts, and the donation of a laptop to the Police Welfare Association to assist with the administrative aspects of the association's work. According to Nagicor manager Ryron Adams, by partnering with the police, especially to work with youth, businesses are playing an important role in crime prevention and reduction, which ultimately affects their bottom line. The company, he says, was also playing its part to boost morale by providing insurance coverage for police officers.
We've recently also engaged the Police Welfare Association in terms of providing medical insurance for them. Again, it's a very important benefit to the police to have a reliable insurance service that can offer them first-class medical insurance protection. And we have recently had to respond very efficiently to facilitate the movement of one of their colleagues out of St. Lucia just recently. And I think that shows our commitment to responding fair and fast to all our claims.
The president of the Police Welfare Association was on hand to receive the cheque and laptop at Nagicor's Rodney Bay office on Tuesday morning. According to her, the provision of medical insurance for police officers is only one of several items being ticked off a police wish list. She's hopeful that the coming weeks will see several more issues affecting police being ticked off the list.
Our issues continue to be that of working conditions. I mean, the buildings that we operate out of are deplorable, and though everybody can see it. I would like to say kudos to my police officers who continue to be professional and operate in the highest standard under those conditions. We have made some headway. It's not as much as we would like, but we have made a little headway. As with the scouts headquarters, we have been assured that we will be moving in by the end of this week. And for Central Police Station Police Headquarters, we are still awaiting further information because we have not have a place identified for relocation.
The poor condition of police buildings has disrupted the work of the police department and affected officers' morale. For the DBS News World, Brian Calixte reporting.